up, we move on to the Mojo Maverick Award, which is an accolade that is once again bestowed by Mojo upon an act capable of trampling across genres, but whose iconoclastic power nevertheless manages to permeate the mainstream in certain ways. Previous winners of this award include The Fall, The Red Hot Chili Peppers, and The Manic Street Preachers. This year's recipients of this award, though, are no less significant, having enjoyed a 41-year career that has cut across psychedelia, prog, punk, hard rock, and rave culture. And I'd say they've influenced absolutely each one of those genres. To tell us a bit more about the act in question and to present the award, please give a warm welcome to one of the most astute and engaging stage invaders of recent times. He is a musician, a gentleman, and a scholar. He is the one and only Jarvis Cocker. She just smiled and held my hand. I went to flat to barber shop. I cut your hair.
Hi. Yes, as you pointed out, almost 41 years since man first walked on the moon. And for people of my generation, it's been a little bit disappointing that the space program seems to have fizzled out. So it is heartening to know it didn't all fizzle out. Some people have been exploring the outer reaches of space for 41 years, still going strong. Now, I think they're a bit like Halley's Comet in a way. You know, they're there traveling through the universe, and just sometimes we can glimpse them here on Earth. On the 13th of February 1972, they made themselves visible in the Roundhouse in London, just up the road, and they recorded, I think, the greatest live single of all time that night. Are you getting a clue as to who it is? Yes. They will next be visible on the 21st of June when they release a new album, on the solstice. They've given us a space ritual. They've been the warrior on the edge of time. They've given us quark, strangeness, and charm. The Mojo Maverick Award goes to the lords of space rock, the intrepid travelers, Hawkwind.
Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you, Phil. There's a lot of us. We've been going for a long time. And this is a great honour for us all, you know. I mean, we've had a lot of ins and outs in the old music business. Trials and tribulations, as we all know. And I have my list here, but unfortunately I can't read it out. So I just like to say thank you very much. This band have had a lot of interesting characters in and out. They've all given a part to Hawkwind, as it is. I'm just the captain of the ship, so thank you very much.
Yeah, I'd just like to say there's a keyboard player of ours that died a couple of years ago. He'd have loved this. This one's for Jason Stewart. Nice one, the Hooded Fish.
You know, I mean, thank you very much, Phil. 41 years and I've played with the two most maverick groups in the world. It's nice to receive a prize. But of course, the real reason why we've got a prize is we never got one before. Marvellous.
Peace and love. Mary Jane says hello.
Cheers. Thank you so much.